Industry 4.0 is increasingly dependent on robots for high-speed, high-strength automated welding. The epic online meeting on Friday 19th will explore the state-of-the-art in laser beam welding. This is a topic that fascinates me. I even tried this myself. Heat is required to fuse metals. In laser beam welding, we use heat. An extremely powerful laser beam strikes on the metal and melts it. But there are still many challenges. For example, the use of the right beam shape for each material, the smooth welding of different materials with different cooling rates, stability, maintenance cost. So let's bring the entire supply chain on both key segments for laser welding, automotive and metallurgic industries, and let's understand what demands they have from the supply chain of photonics, from fiber to optics, from ruby lasers to jack lasers. It is all about making business while addressing challenges. This is a very important sector for photonics. I am delighted that the market leader Trumpf will be there. How will collaboration between manufacturers of lasers and beam delivery systems grow the market? Sign up to participate in Zoom or follow us live in YouTube. Be laser focused on the discussion on Friday, June 19th at 3 p.m. Central European Time.